Deepika Padukone's I don't care attitude is on an overdrive too. Now after Ranveer's mom said that Deepika's just another girl in Ranveer's life and sister Ridhima refused to comment about her, Deepika is ready with all the answers.
Deepika Padukone doesn't really care about what Ranveer's mommy Neetu Kapoor thinks about her. Ask Deepika about why Neetu isn't impressed with her and that comes the answer.
That you should ask her. She can give you a reply on that, not I.
Attitude, a smart reply, or both? Well, the lass in a candid interview to a leading film magazine revealed it all.
As far as I'm concerned, I honestly look up to her professionally as well as personally. I admire the way she's brought up her two kids. They're so cultured. I respect her for all this.
Now we call that playing it smart. We say Deepika, the mommy G talk is so passe. Now, if Neetu Kapoor's disapproval doesn't affect Deepika all that much, then this surely would. The name is Katrina Kaif. Something brewing up between your man and the babe? Any take on the ajab prem ki gazab kahani?
Well, I'm in a very happy relationship and I'm a very secure person. I have trust and complete faith in him. That's all I have to say to this.
Well, when talking about Ranveer, Deepika just cannot stop.
I'm truly in love with him and hence we decided not to hide our feelings from the public. Besides, I'm not a person who is frivolous in relationships.
Of course, dear, you're not frivolous. You've chosen your love carefully and been mature enough to stay friends with your ex. Now that's a lot of sensitivity for a 20-something. We say, Deepika, if you can handle our questions, you sure can be sweet to mommy Neetu. All the best. Akshi Mathur, Headlines Today.